The stylet is used to stiffen the endotracheal tube and facilitate intubation. It must not protrude from the end of the endotracheal tube.